There'll be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover tomorrow.